Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Tom. I'm the grumpy old man reacting to these videos and music. I hope you will support my channel. Support me, subscribe, like this with your friends, tell your friends about it, comment below. If you want me to redo any certain videos, let me know. Today we're going to be doing John Lennon and the Plastic Ono Band, Imagine. 1971. Not many people know that he actually officially moved to New York in 1971. John hated his own voice. He loved playing Monopoly. He was a Monopoly addict. They tried to deport him in 1973 for his anti-Vietnam War stance. I still remember 1980, December 8th. I was watching Monday Night Football and Howard Cosell came on and he was killed and shot by a nut. And it was so sad because we lost such a great human being trying to make the world a better place, and his music will live on forever. I know a lot of people really just were devastated. And me being a gigantic Beatles fan in the 60s, 70s, it was sad. And I know a lot of people, you know, blame Yoko for the breakup of the Beatles, but it was not her, and he really loved her to death, and they loved each other, and they were good for each other. Okay, John Lennon, Imagine, 1971. Imagine album. Got a little flack over that part, no religion too, from all the different denominations of religion. They wanted him to change that to one religion instead of no religion. They felt that atheist and stuff. But imagine there's no country, no wars, no fighting over everything, just everyone living in peace. I don't think that's ever going to happen, but hopefully now everybody's fighting over oil and territory and religion and stuff, but he was really fighting for peace. And another quick thing, those are his trademark glasses. He was technically legally blind. He quit driving after an automobile accident because he couldn't see, but he wore those brown glasses for the rest of his life. Someday you'll join us.
no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. Our brotherhood.
Be a dreamer. The world is living one, but that's not happening right now. Hopefully, John predicted it will happen, but I don't know. So that was John Lennon and the Plastic Ono Band, 1971, the Imagine album. He was taken way too young from us. He really loved New York, New York City. He'd just go out and walk about and walk around, and he was part of it. And it's a shame. Like I said, I still remember that night. I'll never forget it. Just sad. Well, that's our video for today. And thank you. Thank you for being with me. Share this with your friends and tell them all about it. Till next time, as my father always would say, hang in there tough, be major league. We'll see you.